good fam, we are back with another YouTube video today, and I just made the second meal of my day. Got it right here.
Like some oats with whey, almonds and some fruits.
And that's gonna be what I'm eating before my push workout today. Gonna head to the gym in like 2 hours. And I'm meeting up with a friend, Sarah. I met her like at the beginning of this year. She's fucking cool. And yeah, we're training push today. I'm still off program right now. My coach said he would get it to me like in a few days, so I'll be doing like a little freestyle workout today again. Probably starting off with some bench and then moving on to some incline, because like really want to build that fucking upper chest right here, and probably going for 225. Like I'll see how many reps I can get in, and yeah, I'll down this fucking oatmeal right now. And then I'll get some groceries. Fridge is almost empty because, like as I said in the last video, I'm bulking right now. So I have to spend like twice the amount of money on groceries as I do like when I'm cutting. But that's all right, because if you want to get fucking big, you will have to make sacrifices. So yeah, invest in that shit and you'll get the results out of it. I'll eat this, go grocery shopping, and then I'll see you guys at the gym. So we are slowly approaching the gym. Actually, I'm like right in front of it right now. I'm just waiting for Sarah to show up. And one thing I've realized about my days since I've been back to Germany, when I got a workout coming on that day, it's like I wake up super motivated like already, but as closer as I get to working out, my day just gets exponentially better. Like I get so fucking hyped. Right now we're in front of the gym. I already packed like some pre in here, one and a half scoops of moat, half scoop of nitric, and then also some pink Himalayan sea salt, because that shit gives you like the craziest pumps you'll see. Actually, I was thinking about like doing another video where I show what I put into my pre-workout, just to let you guys know how to get crazy fucking pumps. So if you're interested in that, just let me know in the comments. And yeah, I'll put that shit right in here, then down it, and then get a crazy fucking chest pump today. I'm so fucking hyped for that shit right now. Once that pre starts hitting, man, it's gonna be crazy. Oh, and I also got like some beta alanine in here, because they don't have that in the Gorilla. So yeah, had to like put some of my own in there. Ooh, yeah. Bro! This shit just makes me so fucking happy. I don't know how you can get so excited for working out, but it's just the fucking best. Like, I love it. I love that shit so much. I couldn't live without it. Actually, I could not live without working out. I'm gonna do that shit for the rest of my life. Oh, that's gonna be a good fucking workout today. I already know it. Like, damn! Woo! And bro, before I start working out today, I just wanna make sure that you keep following your dreams, that you go after your shit every single day. Like, get to the fucking gym, work out, get your workout done, follow your like meal plan, get enough calories in. Just focus on your dreams, focus on your goals, and make this shit come true. All right, so look who I just picked up. That's Sarah.
Hi,
like, as I already told you, I met her like at the beginning of this year. She's mad chill. So yeah, we started working out together, and it's always good time. And she told me I should bring this shit with me for her.
I love this.
Yeah, she actually gave it to me like a few months ago as a birthday present. So shout out for that. And there you go. Blown away and scattered on the cold ground. huge ass numbers in this fucking Bulgar, you know, like 585 lift's gonna fall. 315 bench, like definitely within the next 1 or 2 months, and then also the 4-5 squat, like also within the next 1 or 2 months, and even after that, like next year, I'm gonna lift some fucking heavy ass weight.